Welcome to another Eleshop video. You've seen the terminals on a power supply and these on a multimeter. They work with banana cables, a universal cable in electronic labs. But not all are the same. The right choice impacts performance and safety. In this video, I will show you how to use them effectively. And even if you're familiar with a banana cable, you might learn something new. Let's dive in. A banana cable is a simple wire with 4mm banana plugs on each end. These cables come in various lengths and some are stackable, meaning each connection end can attach to another connector, allowing multiple connections on the same terminal. At first glance, all banana cables look similar, but differences in materials, insulation, and connectors affect performance and usability. Let's explore the different types and their features. This is an unisolated banana cable. You can see that the metal is exposed, meaning you can accidentally touch it. This is dangerous if the cable is used for high voltages. To prevent this, we use safety banana plugs. These have a plastic cover and a cap, so you can't touch the metal directly. This makes them much safer for high voltage use. We categorize these under Cat2 and Cat3 cables. Unisolated cables are categorized as Cat0. One downside of safety banana plugs is that they don't fit everywhere. Some equipment and some accessories only accept standard Cat0 plugs. So always check the compatibility before use. In Europe, voltages above 60 volts are considered dangerous to touch. Therefore, most equipment rated for higher voltages use safety plugs. Always use safety banana plugs when working with voltages above 60 volts to prevent electrical hazards. Another important factor to consider is the current rating. A good brand name cable can handle up to 32 amps, while some cheap cables are only rated for 1 amp. Always check the specifications to ensure your cable is suitable for your application. To make precise connections or test circuits more easily, additional accessories like probes and clips can be used. Let's take a look at different probes and clips and how they expand functionality of banana cables. This is a probe for measurements. Its sharp tip can pierce insulation and oxidation layers. These alligator clips securely clamp onto wires and connectors. These are suitable for medium-sized cables and terminals. We also have sets with banana plugs on one end and alligator clips on the other. This set includes 3 test leads in red, yellow and black. This set is rated for only 2 amps, so keep that in mind when using it. These clips are fantastic test clamps that securely grip wires and components' legs. Their strong spring ensures a reliable connection, and a built-in bolt keeps the banana connector firmly in place. When you use safety banana cables, make sure the clips or clamps you want to use are compatible with safety cables. You might have noticed that the test leads included with your multimeter are also banana cables. Of course, the safety variant, because multimeters are rated for high voltages. This means that you can plug in banana cables into your multimeter, like in other equipment. Brymen offers a nice system on some of their test leads. The cable ends are threaded, allowing a thickened section to be screwed on, effectively functioning as a banana plug. One downside is that small parts like the screwable tips are easily misplaced. Banana cables are essential in any lab setup. You can choose between unprotected cables, which fit in anything, or for the protected safety cables. If you use safety cables, make sure they fit in the terminals. There are various clamps available for various applications. At Eleshop, we offer a nice selection of cables and clamps. We offer high quality brands like SKS Contact or Hirschmann. But we also offer several budget alternatives. In general, we recommend buying quality brand cables and connectors, because bad cables can mess up your expensive measurement setup. With most power supplies, no cables are included. When cables are included, it's probably worth it to replace these with higher quality cables. Explore our range of banana cables and accessories at Eleshop. And don't forget to grab the right cables when purchasing a new power supply. Thank you for watching.